Distorted face smudge effect in a light motion. Import an image of your character. If you have a transparent background, make sure to change it as the effects we will use ends up looking weird on the transparent background. Add a rounded rectangle. Then make it wider and place it over the eyes. Go to Effects and add the feather effect from the Opacity Visibility category. Leave it as it is. Add another effect called Displacement Map from the Distortion Warp category. This effect moves whatever is in the background within the current layer. Add a keyframe to start an offset animation. Go a few milliseconds into the timeline and adjust the offset to continue the animation. Now our animation is created. You can increase the width of the grounded rectangle for the smudge or smear to take a bit more area. Another thing I suggest is setting the edges of the displacement map to repeat. This adds a cleaner effect. Go to Edit Shape and adjust the radius if you want to adjust the end radius of the smear. Don't increase the height though, keep the shape just thin enough to cover the eyes. Next, we'll make the animation smoother. To make it smoother, go to Displacement Map's Offset setting, then go to this Animation Easing. Finally, you can add the Ease Out or Ease In Out easing. And if you want to do a little text uncovering animation, add your text. Move on a plane. Move to the frame where the smear supposedly should be covering the text. And I'll add a bookmark to mark the frame. Go to the frame where the text is uncovered and bookmark that frame too. After this frame marking is done, add the wipe effect from the matte mask key category. Select the end and add a keyframe where the second bookmark is. And leave it as it is, as the text should be fully visible from this frame. Go to the first bookmark and decrease the end until the text is covered. For my animation, there's only one frame in the middle, so I'll line up the text, wipe for it too. Done!